to start to be great. With this beautiful thought, I, Nishika Pabne, with my classmates, is standing before you to conduct today's digital assembly. The theme of our digital assembly is mutual respect. So join your hands and close your eyes for the morning prayer.
तेरा सम्मान तू बड़ा मेहरबान तू बख्शीश कर सभी का है तू सभी तेरे खुदा मेरे तू बख्शीश कर तेरी मर्जी से ए मालिक हम इस दुनिया में आए हैं तेरी रहमत से हम सब ने ये जिस्म और जान पाए हैं तू अपनी नजर हम पर रखना इस हाल में है ये खबर रखना तू अपनी नजर हम पर रखना किस हाल में है ये खबर रखना तेरी है जमी तेरा आसमान तू बड़ा मेहरबान तू बख्शीश कर सभी का तू सभी तेरे खुदा मेरे तू आशीष कर तू चाहे तो हमें रखे तू चाहे तो हमें मारे तेरे आगे झुकाए सर खड़े हैं आज हम सारे ओ सबसे बड़ी ताकत वाले तू चाहे तो हर आफत डाले ओ सबसे बड़ी ताकत वाले ओ तू चाहे तो हर आफत डाले तेरी है जमी तेरा आसमान तू बड़ा मेहरबान तू बख्शीश कर सभी का तू सभी तेरे खुदा मेरे तू बख्शीश कर खुदा मेरे तू बख्शीश कर
थैंक यू
विजन ऑफ द स्कूल इज द मिशन ऑफ द स्कूल सो हियर इज मीनाक्षी फॉर द विजन ऑफ द स्कूल
ब्यूटीफुल गुड मॉर्निंग टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक आवर विजन ट्विंकल किड्स मॉरल एंड एथिकल वैल्यूज अमंग स्टूडेंट्स अपार्ट फ्रॉम एकेडमिक एक्सीलेंस एंड ऑल अराउंड क्वालिटेटिव डेवलपमेंट फॉर प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज By providing modern and free education,
tell my secrets.
Let us go to fulfill our duty. So here is Ayushman for the pledge.
Take your preparations. India is my country, and all Indians are brothers and sisters. I love my country, and I am proud of its rich and bright heritage. I shall always strive to be my worth your. I shall give respect to my parents, teachers, and all my elders, and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. In their well-being and prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind.
Getting two more words in our word vocabulary. Here is Aryan for the two new words.
Today, Karan Joshi of grade 8th is standing before you on behalf of our assembly to tell you more about our assembly's theme, Mutual Respect. Mutual respect is a very common thing which should mean everyone's behavior. According to me, mutual respect is a bag which contains everything necessary for our behavior, like tolerance, understanding, supporting, listening, and giving your opinion. Mutual respect is important everywhere, from your home to office and other social places, in group discussion, also even in internet. As mutual respect means many things. Mutual respect means listening to others, agreeing to others, giving your opinion, showing respect to others, and becoming very proper in the behavior. Mutual respect is very important as it helps to make our social relationships strong. Some important tips to give mutual respect is, if you are a leader of your group, you should always give your every colleague a chance so that he can give his opinion, and also take that opinion in your thinking point so that you can understand what your colleague want to tell you and through his point of view. If you are a boss or a manager, you should pay attention to your every employee's point of view to your decision, as every point of view can help you in your proper working in your company, and also it is a part of mutual respect. Some other tips are we should always think equal to everyone, as everyone's view can help us to get better in the society. Thank you and have a nice day.
Here is our class teacher, sir, to tell you more about today's theme.
Good morning, student. Student, as you all know that the topic of speech is mutual respect. So student, what is the meaning of respect or mutual respect? Respect is an emotion one feel for something or someone that can also be form of admiration. Respect can be expressed and conveyed to people in different ways. Everyone is worthy of respect regardless of our differences. Conveying and showing respect make one feel honored and valued. When people are treated with respect, their day becomes positive. Respect shows sincerity towards others. Self-respect is the way of respecting oneself and not compromising others. Self-respect and respect are two sides of same coin. Respect for all kinds shows your confidence, maturity, and belief in yourself. In the world with so many divisions, it is important to have respect for one another to have healthier relationship. So this is from my side. You all take care of yourself. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Now let's devote 52 seconds on the honor of the nation. So take your positions for the national anthem.
Good morning. I am Vishal Kanyal of grade 8. Today I am singing national anthem. Janaganaman Adhinayak Jaya Hind Bharat Bhagya Vidhata. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्रावण उत्कल बंग विंद हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा जब शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मागे गाए तब जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता
If you are afraid of failures, you don't deserve to be successful. With this thought, I would like to end up the digital assembly. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.